Frederick N. once said, "Without music, life would be a mistake. Music is more than what people see. It has meaning and purpose to learn." Music helps children in a lot of areas. Welcome to Music with a Purpose. When you grow up surrounded by music, you learn a lot, such as coordination, obedience, pattern recognition, and imagination.
Are you guys ready? Let's do it. Clap your hands.
The alphabet. They're your
ABCs.
They can help you move, so get up and dance for me.
A.
Move your arm.
B.
Sounds like a bar.
C.
Kick like a crustacean and do the Krabby Crawl.
D.
Everybody duck down.
E.
Elbows out.
F.
Fingers flap and flutter about.
Move your body to the letters. That's what you do. It's the ABCs. I'm moving you.
Yeah.
G.
Glide once.
H.
Hop twice.
I.
Start to shiver like you're covered in ice.
J.
Everybody jump.
K.
The air.
L.
Lift your leg and shake it everywhere.
Move your body to the letters. You know it's true. It's the ABCs. I'm moving you.
M. Make a muscle.
N.
Give a nod.
O.
Move like an octopus. It's not that hard.
Take it up now. P.
Point.
Q.
Quiver.
R.
Run.
S.
Slither. So many letters in the alphabet.
What about T?
Right.
Turn around, cause we're not in the
air.
U. S for Usher.
V.
Play the violin.
W.
Wiggle again and again and okay, that's enough.
X.
Make an X.
Y.
Yeah, man.
Z.
Around, cause Zoom is the best.
Choo-choo song with
These videos are good examples of children learning in a fun way, engaging children with school and pattern recognition. But also it shows obedience when they follow what the teacher says, as you can see in the last video. Finally, music is more than a meaning and a purpose. It affects the children in a lot of areas.